Malakhech!
Is mine, Vili, and so too is mine to your father's me.
Now to signal our victory.
You're injured.
No, stop. I'm fine. There is more blood here than injury.
Pride cannot heal you, Heminger. Only care and bandages.
My clan fought well, did they not? You saw it. The heart in these people. How they rallied behind their Jarl.
You have that effect on men. They trust you.
Love my son all the more, but he lacks the trust of our Danes, and I am running out of time to persuade them.
You are sick.
And you accept it. Unlike my son, he thinks me immortal because he must. He does not want what I have to give him.
Was it Vili who summoned me? Or you, Heminger?
I thought you would come faster if it was Vili's name you heard first. I need your wisdom, Mayfor. Your discretion.
You have it. Of course.
There will be a thing soon, in which the nobles must name a new Jarl. And I am torn. I would have my son follow in my steps, but he is reluctant. He follows his warrior's heart. Others will name Tryggvi, a fine man with a mind for leadership. But his lineage is tattered, and he is less bold.
I have known Vili since we were small. He's bold and courageous, and your warriors love the man. The nobles should choose him.
Guide your thinking in the days to come. Vili departs for Kinder downfall soon. Ride with him, and talk like old friends made new.
If I see any Valkyries lurking nearby, I will send them away.
I can fight them off a while longer.
Vili.
There you are! Come! Ride with me to the falls. They are Freyja's gifts to these unforgiving lands.
All right, but if I don't faint at the sight of them, you have oversold the view.
You fight with impressive skill, I should say. I taught you well, I think.
You taught me to fight empty air, Vili, and trees and snowdrifts and the like.
No, I am certain I saved you from a snowdrift once, and a murderous tree. That's how I remember it.
Any man who would call a tree murderous is a man who has had one too many blows on the head.
That tower there, it recalls the broken wall in Norway on the road to my uncle's. Remember?
I do. I remember the bite of that winter's chill as we sheltered from the wind for hours. It was you who got us stuck there.
Searching for the chickens you let loose before the Yule feast, I'll have you remember.
It is good to ride with you again, Arstek.
I told you, that was meant to be a dragon's tail.
It was a woody little twig in my eyes. No dragon's tail.
Must I remind you of your own disrobed adventures in the pre-dawn streets of Stavanger? Eivor the Pantless, a head soaked with mead, and many pockets full of vomit.
Dragon's tail it was, then.
Are you sure you want my father's mead? Not afraid you might wake up tomorrow, naked, face down in a hog's pen?
Is that what you call your house?
Stoneber, was Trygve not sent there by father to help? We must go!
Eivor!
What happened?
I came too late to stop this. The Picts set fires and ran. They mean to spite us. There are more people trapped within. Free them, Eivor.
Tend the wounded. We'll get them out.
Help! Someone, please!
I thought this was my last day on Midgard.
Help us, please! We're stuck on my brother's sickly. The smoke is too much!
No! Ah. That's new leather!
Thank you.
There are others. Please help them to...
Move! Move!
Get to safety. I need your eyes, my friend.
Leave me be!
She's drawn her last breath.
Quickly, please!
Eivor, where are you? Get over here!
Leave your things! Get to Tryggvi! Leave your things! Get to Tryggvi! You'll be safe with him! Vili! Where are you? Answer me!
We need to clear a path! I will get the man, Eivor! You carry the woman! Niflheim will have to wait. You are staying here today.
Oh, sancti your father!
Hold on to me. I can get you out.
Draw breath because of you.
I thought I might have to rescue you, Vili.
Had I died, it would have been my time. My fate is already spun.
I'm sorry, but you cannot endanger yourselves like this, lords. You have people to lead, a future to consider.
The old man has wisdom, Vili. You have the full weight of this clan on your back.
My father carries that weight. I do the fighting and feasting, and I am expert at both. It's good to have you watching my back again, Eivor.
You see what I deal with, Eivor? The mind of a troll in the body of an Aesir.
Still the same arse-stick as when we were children.
I'll never change.
This is hardly the time for lightness, you two. We have many injured to comfort.
Well, that is your domain, Tryggvi. I don't wish to be seen as a savior and healer all in one afternoon. The waters at Kinder Dunfall will soothe my wounds. If my father needs me, I'll be there.
Vili, stop!
Eivor, wait a moment. Heminger Jarl has confided in you about his health.
He has. He said Vili wasn't taking it well.
Vili lives in another world entirely right now. He is cracked inside, and will not face the full truth laid before him.
And how are you? Have you braced yourself for what is to come?
I have made my peace with the future, yes.
Worry yourself with the wounded here. I will talk to Vili myself.
Stack the cairn stones high and wide.
But they keep falling.
You have to let the air and nature's beauty guide you. Shape, balance, expression are key.
Oh, wow. Thank you for showing me how.
Steady your hands and your heart, tiny giant. Goodbye.
I'll be okay on my Copper. Don't worry about me.
What? Dark spirits torment this land.